Hello, great to be with you. We're here in Stratford at the London Stadium, a ground built originally for the Olympics in 2012. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It's West Ham United up against Aston Villa.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Oh, could it be Antonio? Well, nowhere close to the goal when all was said and done.
Well, from that sort of position, you should really be testing the goalkeeper. Has to hit the target. It's not a good attempt.
And the starting lineup for West Ham United. The experienced Lukas Fabianski stands between the posts. Thilo Kehrer plays alongside Kurt Zouma in central defence. Jared Bowen plays with Pablo Fornals out wide. And the striker today is Mikel Antonio. Here's how the lineup looks for Aston Villa. Emilio Martinez is the goalkeeper. Luca Digne plays with Matty Cash in the fullback positions. Leon Bailey starts with Coutinho out wide. And leading the line today is Ollie Watkins. Has a go. Just the clearance that was needed. Breaking at pace. Bailey. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Promising looking attack from West Ham. Well, the supporters think it's on. Really important piece of last ditch defending. Ramsey has it. Coutinho. Ramsey. Ollie Watkins. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Just couldn't capitalise there. Fornals. Cresswell with it. Declan Rice. Antonio. Fornals. Rice. And it's in! 1-0. They breached the defence.
Just look at this again. The combination play in the top third of the field was so precise, but there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Ramsey. It's with Camara. Coutinho. Luca Digne. Ramsey has it. Watkins. He's going forward well here. Well, it's official now. The first 45 minutes have come and gone here at the London Stadium. We certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Bailey. It's wholehearted defending and the concession of a corner here. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Who's going to get on the end of it? Bailey. Well, what a stop that was. Well, opting for the short corner. And take it away. Could cross it in here. Well, he really read that brilliantly.
Well, as you can see, West Ham haven't had that much of the ball, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
Just the challenge that was required. Boubacar Camara. And now Coutinho. And a tidy ball. Oh, he looks threatening. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Twenty minutes remaining. Crossing opportunity. And that'll be Aston Villa's ball. And time for the change now.
Coming onto the pitch, number 11, Lucas Paqueta. Substitution for Aston Villa. Coming off the pitch, number 11, Ollie Watkins.
He's got himself away from the touchline, Coutinho.
Danny Ings.
But nothing comes of it. So almost at full time, and the home side on course to eke out a narrow win. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, it's going to be a nervy end to this game, but if they do hold on, I think they've deserved their win. They've played really well, and they've played some good attacking football. And in general, they've controlled the game.
Being pressed and pressed high. Coutinho. On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. Danny Ings. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Ings. Pablo Fornals with it. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. And it is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both.
21, Angelo Ogbonna, substitution for Aston Villa. Coming off the pitch, number 44, Boubacar Camara. To be replaced by...
Well, the electronic board. And a goal! They lead by two now, and that allows them to breathe a bit more easily.
Well, as you can see, he gets there first, he makes good contact with the ball and finds the back of the net. That's a decent header.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. And there goes the final whistle. Positivity for West Ham. They get the victory and the 3 points. Their fans are going to be happy with this.
Well, Derek, it was a comfortable win in the end. Fully deserved their victory because they dominated every aspect of the game. It was a really good result for them here today.
But it just seems in this game, he's been a step ahead of his opponents in every way, Stuart.
Well, he looked a top-class player today.